Why is he swinging on us like this?
No. Wait, fellas, we're already.
What is this? All right, Dino, go!
I know, tag me in. Dino. Okay, that was childish. That was very childish.
Doc, what is he doing? Why is he so saucy?
How's it going, everybody? Dotodoya here, and I cannot speak today.
I'm already crying, and we haven't even started yet.
I know he's in his own head now.
How's it going, everybody? Dotodoya here, and it is finally time for the final raid battle in Dragon Ball FighterZ. This character is the hardest raid battle we've fought so far. In fact, we've already recorded a couple parts on these guys' channel, both Rhyme and Seereax. Links will be down below. You can check out our past attempts, but this is the final attempt. This is our last chance. We're not doing it again, unless there's a light goal they want to hit.
There is a light goal. I'm going to toss it out there. So on Seereax, we had 28,000. On my part, we asked for 30,000. So I would say for this video, a measly 67,000 like goal.
Okay. I don't even know if it'll get that many views, but we could definitely try. So we've decided to go with a Tournament of Power theme team. We have Frieza up top. I'm playing Kefla. Seereax is on hit. And I guess Rhyme wants to start it off. That's
fine. Well, I got it because for this raid, it's a little bit different. You know, if you guys saw part one, part two, it starts off with base Goku. And I feel like, you know, me and Goku got beef. We had beef for a very, very long time. So I got to, like, you know, kick it off. Like, I can't have Kefla hopping in and hit.
This man really said I want the easy Goku in cursive right now, bro. Just say it.
All right. You don't have to attack me like that. This is crazy. I just want to know what's going to be the starting clip that Dotto throws in this video. What's going to happen? Who's going to get tossed into death?
That's the wild part, right? People already saw our fate in that one clip, but we don't know what that is yet. We have no idea. Maybe it's a good clip.
Yeah.
By the way, this bot is going to be really easy. Seereax, you want to explain why?
If you insist. So in these raids, if you haven't seen us do these before, they essentially start out like as fodder. They're super easy. If you don't get a perfect on them, you're kind of trash.
Okay, I think I'm getting attacked here.
And then as you go on, they get harder and harder to the point where you like die in one or two hits. But at first, they're dying in like one or two hits.
He's getting washed. Yeah, he's getting washed.
That's why Dino wanted to go first here.
All right, this guy really powered up the Goku Blue on stage two. I'm about to perfect him.
I would like to point out that Dotto said that he was going to get a perfect there, and he didn't. That did a lot of damage. Hold on. Come on.
Not quite.
Did it? I feel like Rookie's for stupid. Raw. Oh.
Why did I get hit too?
Neither of us saw that coming. Why is Goku looking at us like this, man? He finally hits Ultra Instinct, and now he's just ready to body all three of us, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
He really thought he had something.
Get kicked, bro. Yeah, what's up? I was playing, bro.
Okay.
Why'd he bait my reflect?
Why is he? I don't think he has done that auto combo all game.
I was playing, bro. I was playing. I didn't mean to do that. All right,
you want to switch? Do you want to switch at this point?
Who are you switching to?
Dino, go ahead. Go ahead, buddy.
Yeah.
All right. Oh my. See now, you're fine. See, you good. You good.
All right.
Ayo, Dino.
Okay.
You good?
Okay. No, I'm fine. No, we're still in stage three. We'll be okay.
I kind of wish we had the victory health up or maybe defense. Nice.
Honestly, in these earlier stages, he really can't handle projectiles.
There you go,
so
there you go.
If you just want to zone him out here, he probably can't do anything.
Woo!
He's stupid.
Careful, he was trying to do something.
That was definitely a read on my part, you know.
I feel you.
With this.
That does not
overhead.
Do a ton.
Oh, he's stupid. Look at that.
Yeah, is that it?
I'll clean it up since Dion can't. It's fine.
Round one already over.
Literally watch every other part in Dino's game.
Here we go. Right? Here we go. Here comes the Johns.
I'm just saying, you want to throw some shade at me? Shit on you, boy. You keep talking to me like that. When you lean up on a wall, you built like a backslash. I don't want to hear it.
All right. What is this? Stage four? Or is it stage...
This is four. Because level 75 UI is stage 5.
This is when it gets semi-potentially difficult, you know? Good luck.
Well, Jiren's just
like
super
insult,
tanky.
I'm not losing to a stage 4 Jiren.
Alright. Okay. You know,
it's just not happening.
Every time you say you're not losing or, you know, you get confident, you get hit. Maybe we should start start the combo and then you can start talking.
Like when you're on that killing DHC, like, then let's start talking.
Yeah. But then again, we also did see Dotto literally drop a dramatic finish this week, so, you know...
Well, I haven't dropped anything against Jiren yet. As long as he doesn't wake up counter or guard cancel or
don't
press a button or breathe.
Don't worry, don't
I should be able to 2M him here.
See, look at that. He's fine. Look at that.
Yeah, this guy, trash.
Yeah.
Did we ever lose to stage 4 Jiren?
Nah, I don't think we have.
Okay.
I don't think we have.
It's going to look real.
We always got to stage 5 or more.
I'm just confused as to why in stage 7,
which you can see on my part,
he has three people. Why? Ooh, look at that.
Yeah, I did that just
really
the
just
sauce.
Soloing Jiren right now.
I told you, I was just going to solo this guy real quick.
That's why... Man, we should have saved my part for last just because, you know...
I think he's on roll level 3. I was waiting for it.
We all warmed up now, you know, before my part, it was, you know, whoa, it's Jiren. Now it's like, ah, it's Jiren. All right.
Is this guy Jiren? Let me just body him real quick.
Hey, real quick, editing Dotto, I just want to give you something to edit. Broly! I want to censor that. I just want to throw that in though.
Why are you attacking this man? No, trust me. Sorry. I got my third eye open. He's going to jump forward. I'm a 5H. I'm going to start the combo and TOD him. It's going to be easy peasy. Like, watch this.
So you're going to TOD him with 30,000
yes.
health. Go
watch
ahead.
Watch this. Oh, he's
okay. Okay. So far, it's not looking great, but okay. I think you're fine. Hey, man, that was just a warm up. You're fine. Go ahead.
Yeah.
When does the TOD dash? Start?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I dropped my jump
cancel. See, that was just part of the TOD.
What are you trying to do?
See, his TOD, he has a very unique TOD that is
overhead. There we go.
Comprised of like
you stupid.
Many smaller combos.
We're gonna go into the level three, so get the knockdown. I'm gonna go for Let's go for low this time. No, I'm gonna go overhead because he's stupid. Oh yeah,
it should have been a low.
Kefla. Oh, yikes.
Why are you, don't call me into a level one or a level two now?
No, I'm attacking you in safe.
I think he's going to raw level three, bro.
There you go. You're not a safe time.
I got him. Is he not safe?
But you didn't know. You just pressed the button
Bro, look, you understand. I felt in my jellies, okay?
Dotto, we need you.
I was going to say, maybe he heard me thinking it, but I was going to say, I think we might genuinely win this time. Hit, coming in.
I was going to say, I thought that might be the intro. Turned into the intro of the video for a second, but we're fine.
Ima no kamae wa.
Alright. What's the
that means I'm about to beat your ass in cursive, bro.
How you going to schmick some?
Our teamwork is really good right
now.
Look
at that. We out here.
Goku can't even handle
it. Do the move.
Okay, that was interesting.
Super dash.
Watch out.
I 2H'd.
I got punched there, just so you know.
Hey, at least you don't get happy birthday.
I did. I might be tripping, but I think I heard the 2H sound.
I think I'm going to spark here.
I would. Okay. It was a smart spark.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Oh, just being childish? This guy is random.
Or just do that. There you go.
All right. I'm DHCing Dotto in.
I would prefer not to come in, but.
You ain't got spark. Oh, okay. Watch out for that.
Come here.
That almost turned into an intro. You know, the more I think about it, the more we're fighting each other now to not be a part of the video. Oh, that's the intro right here. There's the intro. Yeah, there's the intro. I found
we're all competing not to be the intro part.
All right, I'm switching somebody else in. Definitely not me.
Bring me in, probably hit, actually.
Okay. You have a lot more health.
Like, it was literally Dino's turn, you know?
That's fine. I guess
I know. I was just worried.
All right, okay. So.
Found the intro.
Why?
I was just worried because I was so confident we win without getting hit again.
I found the intro.
Victory health is more important to him.
There you go. Okay.
All right,
Why did you know the 2H there?
Why is he fighting so hard at the very end? I'm disoriented.
I 2H'd!
No!
It's command grab?
All right, switch out.
Yeah, I will. Oh, you ain't got to ask me. Hold on. Hey.
You can't.
Oh, no!
Go in, Kefla!
You know, I'm still right here. I got a lot of health. If I need some help.
There you go.
Why are you teching?
Oh, you're good.
There you go. See assist.
Against my rock.
Got him. There you go, Rhyme. You helped out.
Okay. All right, that's a lot of blue health. If you could have just kept him around for a little longer, I would have been in a much better situation.
I thought about it, but then he countered me, and I got scared. So I started defending myself. Do you want to lead Rhyme, or should I?
Man, just let me lead.
Oh, this is 6? I didn't realize we were this far.
Man, just let me lead.
No. Back up, Dion. Let me.
No, honestly, it's just because
his confidence.
As an anchor, I'm gonna die too quick, so I might as well just like let's just do this.
I mistook that as confidence.
I'm still mad that he needs help. Like this man over here beating us solo. Why does he need help?
He's gonna need help against me. I'm not the one.
I'm telling you, in this video, the outro is gonna be.
He's gonna need help. He's gonna need help, Dino.
No, look at this.
Look at this.
All right. Okay.
Okay. I still think he's gonna need help.
Okay, there you go.
All right, not bad.
He doesn't block. Okay, neither do you apparently.
All right, so Kefla, if you really want.
Oh, this is great.
I'm not opposed. Yeah, go ahead.
There you go. Ooh.
Swing him.
Yo, the defense up is really the meta in this. Hello.
I have a feeling I might have just become the intro.
Not yet. The intro's gonna happen in part 7. Watch.
Alright, I'm buying time for this sparking. I'm gonna put him back in the car. Alright, sparking's already gone.
We're good.
No!
Okay, usually
why is this?
You're fine?
He won't tag. Don't worry.
All right, Frieza.
He dropped this. He didn't drop this. I'm sorry.
All right, you're coming in, Frieza. Raw.
Honestly. Oh.
All right. Okay.
I found the intro. Dog.
I found the intro. I'm sparking. Okay, that was a terrible decision.
Dude, oh my god. You might be the intro.
Why? And he's charging too.
No.
Watch this. To him. Oh, he's stupid. That's it. This is nice. My time to shine. Here we go. Watch this. We out here. Go for level 3. Hard knockdown.
No. You should.
Don't worry. All right. I thought he was gonna block, and now I'm dead.
Okay.
Dog, imagine being the first one to die, trash.
I'm mad that I'm the intro. I know I'm the intro.
Guys, there's two characters left. We gotta power through.
Yeah, I'm on this side, clown. Who does that?
Oh, we dropped it.
Ooh.
Oh, my.
What? Oh. What? Yo. Are you kidding me? Damn,
we
it,
got
I'm the intro.
Intro. That we was did the cannon part. The cannon right. Kill.
Oh, it's not even UI Goku, though. I don't know. Maybe I have a chance.
Yeah. All right, come on. I'm not losing to these two.
Don't worry.
If I have to do stage 7 by myself, I'm powering through.
Don't worry. I've seen Dotto win these. This is going to be easy.
These two are nothing to me.
Oh, I would have gone over.
Don't get countered. Okay.
All right, I'll see you later. Jiren. Thanks for making me exit stage left. Don't level 3.
Clown. Just like when Tupac on Hit 'Em Up said, man, I don't even need you. I'm going to let my little you up. UI Goku's right. Really like, man, I don't need to do. Oh, there he is. Imagine doing a predictable guard cancel. Oh.
I'm just going to go for Jiren again. That's a lot of blue life. I'm not going to get that back any other time. Yo, why is his eyes so fast?
Doc, he just be using them eyes, man.
No. Don't worry. Watch this. I've seen Dotto with these.
I
haven't. You know what we should do?
But I could have blacked out in those situations.
The small 1% chance if we don't beat this raid boss, if we hit like a light goal, we'll do a part 2 once again.
Okay, all right,
don't level 3. You want level 3, that's childish. Why'd you bring Jiren in to do your dirty work?
So unnecessary. He really could have killed you right there.
We're fine.
I got this. But yeah, somehow I still haven't given up.
The 0.01% chance of us losing this fight, if we like get enough feedback and interactions, we'll do a second attempt on this, maybe like in a couple weeks.
What do you? We haven't hit level 7.
We gotta hit level 7 though.
No, I'm saying the 0.1% chance if we lose. You know, we're gonna win. Okay, why does he have to?
Who turned on block all?
Okay.
Oh no, I lost.
To a 6M. This man hit you with the online special.
All right, we gotta go again.
Yo, look at us.
Don't look at us anymore. Oh, is that Ultra Instinct?
Are you serious right now?
Why are we doing this?
Yo, why is he talking
Jiren,
exactly
bro.
Why was Krillin talking exactly how Dotto would have been talking? Are you serious right now?
I'm ready when you are. I'm ready right now, UI Goku.
Okay.
I gotta attack Dotto real fast because Dion pointed out the other day that Dotto literally is as if Yamcha had a YouTube channel and I cannot see him.
Dog, yeah, he's like Yamcha doing commentary. That's what he looks like in real life, bro.
Oh, TODM Spark, you know what to do.
I'm just gonna have to use my normal level 3, unfortunately. But it's both, so let's go.
Tag him in if you can because it's a lot of blue health. That's like 10,000 HP.
Thick throw.
There you go.
Put my fire.
That's crazy.
I pushed it. I rushed things. Don't level 3.
Don't worry.
Okay. Does anybody else?
Oh my god! Through the super dash!
I don't understand why
if you survive
like this,
I wouldn't be opposed to you bringing me in.
Oh, why?
What's going on? Okay, you're coming in.
Who's you? Okay.
It's okay.
Okay. I'm just.
This fight started so well.
Ooh, that was clean.
All right, they didn't have to.
Watch out!
Whoa!
Why is he swinging?
What is happening, bro? I don't. Why does he do acrobatics? We're fighting.
Why is he swinging on us like this? Wait, fellas,
What is this? Alright, Dino,
switch out.
I got this.
Keep him in that corner, level three. Nice. That was a good decision.
Are we not going to talk about what just happened to me?
No, don't worry.
We're going to avoid it. Nobody wants to talk about that. That was scary.
That did nothing to his health.
Okay, that was childish. That was very childish.
Dog, what is he doing?
That was kind
of
why
so saucy.
What are you going to gain from this? This is going to scale. I'm good.
Switch me in.
So saucy. Oh,
no. Switch me in.
Go, Dotto. I never tried to spark, and then I panicked because
it's okay. We've done this before. We've done this before.
There it is. Okay. No. Watch this.
I'm afraid, fellas.
Let me not say that. Famous last words every single time.
Yeah, please don't say that.
Okay, watch this. I can't! It's natural!
Please stop saying it. I'm begging you.
Stop saying watch this! I don't know why!
Please, they're going to beat my...
No, don't worry. It's alright,
you're fine.
What? Alright. I guess we'll have to hear the video
perfectly
again.
Synchronized with as he died?
I guess.
All right, I'm just gonna super ass, bro.
You
He's
gotta
not ready.
Get Jiren back in. Get Jiren back in. He is. That's so much blue light.
Okay. All right. Awesome. I guess I just won't play. Cool.
It's okay. I'm here.
Why would
I'm
you
here.
Even assist right there?
I'm here.
He's gonna pull super some dash. Ultra instinct though.
You wow, better shenanigans. Bring okay. Jiren back in. It's not a help.
At this point, just beat Goku. Okay.
Why? Okay. Don't be immature.
Oh my
god. We build different. Level 3.
Level 1, maybe.
No. Oh, that's okay.
Right there, Dragon Rush level one.
Yeah, are you sure?
Yeah.
With spark and attack boost? Yeah. Oh, what?
No, watch out!
There we go! Yo!
He's clutch!
All right.
On level one.
Why did you not level one? Oh, let's go!
Okay. Yo! Bring it home.
Okay.
I'm so nervous! What do I do, guys?
No!
You're not nervous! You're confident! Get his up! Let's go!
Let's go!
I would like to point out this entire time that was pure confidence. Like, we knew we were gonna win this. Like,
I was never even worried.
I didn't fear. I don't know what that is, bro. I don't know. I wasn't scared at all. I think I have established that I am the MVP. So, I'll just go ahead and
down below
take care
in the comments, let us know who the MVP of this video was as we fight level 100 Goku.
Honestly, this is where legends are made. So this will decide who's the MVP.
Let us know if you think we're going to win this.
Absolutely. Oh, hold on. I didn't know they had unique dialogue.
Yeah, he's talking trash. Oh my goodness.
I'm actually on the other team, just so you guys know.
Dino's the other beers.
Nah, he doesn't say anything.
But what if I'm not ready, though?
No, don't worry.
Alright, backdash. Hey, yo, chill.
Why is he running at you?
Look at that. Ooh!
Oh!
Alright, you definitely want to just kill Krillin.
So, I was just getting started.
Rhyme saved time, so I at least get the little bit of blue health I have.
Dino! Don't let it be out. Like that'll just last a few seconds, bro. Just
I got this. Spark. I fight for my friends.
I'm crying.
Oh, shit. I fight for my friend.
All right, we can stop.